So it's Eddie Guerrero, Rey Mysterio, set to lock up center of the ring. Remember what happened on SmackDown just 3 nights ago. Eddie and Rey both had singles matches. Each other, inadvertently getting involved in the other single match and costing victories in those matchups. Were they accidents? I believe they were. Here's the first cover of the match, and Rey pops the shoulder out.
Eddie Guerrero right there had a side headlock takedown and a quick cover, and now got wrist control over Rey Mysterio. Trying to single out an arm on him.
Remember, Taz, this situation was really stirred up by Eddie. Wow. There's a nice fireman's carry takedown, and Rey lands on his feet. Knocked him down with an Eddie. Here's the quick cover and a kick out by Eddie Guerrero.
About Eddie Mysterio, Rey Mysterio is just so quick. He's full
deep arm drag.
Well, right over, getting all, Eddie Guerrero getting all this body weight on top of Rey Mysterio as he has the arm ball locked in.
Remember, it was Eddie's nephew, Chavo Guerrero, who really started to stir things up between these two, saying, Eddie, I guess if you can't beat, and here's the cover again, and shoulder up. Eddie, I guess if you can't beat Rey, is another cover, and again, Rey manages to get the shoulder up.
Well, I mean,
and for the third time, the shoulder's rolled out.
Well, cool. I mean, like Chavo said, and it's a fact, I mean, as you said earlier, Eddie Guerrero was the WWE champion last year at WrestleMania 20. So, I mean, that's got to be tough in the brain, in the head, in the mind of Eddie Guerrero, that he's got to try and get this victory here over his...
And look at this, a roll-through sunset flip. Eddie rolled through as well. Eddie Guerrero, a champion again this year at WrestleMania. What happened to tag team champion?
Whoa.
And look at Rey launched out of the ring by Eddie Guerrero, and Eddie with the upper hand in the early going.
Well, Rey could be hurt, Mysterio. Watch out!
Eddie Guerrero slides through. There's the quickness of Rey Mysterio. Bounces off the ropes as well. Swings through, misses 619. Eddie saw it coming, and there's the stalemate.
As we said, you know, both men knowing each other so well, both athletes know each other for years, and they are the tag team champions. But look at this right here. I thought for sure might have to blow a knee out like that. Told me you could tear your ankle up.
And Eddie back to the apron as he showing that respect, cautiously getting back into the ring.
Mysterio's not taking his eyes off Eddie Guerrero.
Well, Rey Mysterio, you mentioned before, knows Eddie Guerrero well. He knows that Eddie Guerrero sometimes does not follow all the rules when he plays the game, and Rey knows that.
Well, what are you talking about? Lying, cheating, and stealing?
That's family like, tradition.
That's right, and there's nothing wrong with that. A win's a win, that's it.
Now look at Rey. Eddie Guerrero launched, and it was a monkey flip.
Oh, look at
both it. Shoulders down, both men bridge out.
Look at that. Double bridge. Both men had the same mindset there.
Tremendous athleticism.
Top wrist lock taken down, and now a key lock from the top as Mysterio's grounded by Eddie Guerrero.
It's really difficult to scout both of these men. They have, you know, styles that can be, flying around the ring. Well, Eddie, though, can use the power game.
Well, that's what you got to do if you're Eddie Guerrero. You've got to ground Rey Mysterio and use submission, and Guerrero's well-versed in that.
But if you're Rey Mysterio, what do you do? Because Eddie can play both games. He can use the power game, and he can fly.
That's what makes Eddie Guerrero, he's going to go down in history quite possibly as a great WWE competitor. Look at this here!
Look at Mysterio landing on his feet. Shoulder knocked out of Eddie. Rey getting into the power game a bit there. Up over the top, Eddie leapfrog. Rey measuring his man, leapfrog of his own.
Oh my,
this is just tremendous athleticism. And Eddie, it looked like he had landed on that elbow wrong.
Eddie Guerrero flew across the ring with this.
Rey lands on the apron. And a right hand. Straight right by Eddie.
Tell you what, Guerrero got all of that right hand, or maybe it was a forearm shiver. Watch Guerrero help!
And that's what we're talking about. Eddie can fly over the top rope, taking out his tag team partner, Rey Mysterio. And Eddie's proud of himself.
And rightfully so, he should be. Let's check this out. Look at Guerrero. Right there, got monkey flip across the net. That definitely
hurts. Either his elbow or his shoulder. You saw the smile on Eddie's face moments ago, Taz, and that's the thing about Guerrero. When he begins to build confidence in the ring and he gets that head of steam going, look out, here's the cover, hooks the leg. A lackadaisical hook of the leg, and Rey kicked at it too.
Well, Guerrero, that's the thing that makes him most dangerous. Once he builds that confidence, he stays on his opponent. And believe me, Rey Mysterio knows that better than anybody.
You've been a competitor, obviously, Taz, a great one in your time. Eddie Guerrero, in the back of his mind, has had this problem over the last few months of whether or not he can defeat Rey Mysterio. How much does that play on his mind as this match rolls along?
Well, at WrestleMania, big time. It definitely rents space in your brain. There's no doubt. Eddie Guerrero's got it in the back of his mind. Now, a surfboard-like maneuver with both arms behind Mysterio by Guerrero.
Great audience here, sold out to the Staples Center behind both men, Guerrero and Mysterio.
I'm telling you, watching this suplex. My money's on Eddie Guerrero in this one, Cole. He looks on point.
Well, here's the cover. And a kick out by Rey Mysterio. And I agree with you. I mean, remember, Eddie Guerrero picked up a victory in WrestleMania last year as the WWE Champion.
See, now keeping the weight on Mysterio. Going for a rear naked choke, getting off of that, keeping his body weight on him, hooking the leg now. Guerrero seems to be on point. When he's on point, you can't beat him.
Unique submission maneuver here.
He's got an inside look. What is he trying to do here?
He's going to stand on the hamstring.
Hold his weight on that hamstring. And Mysterio's trying to stop him. Oh, he's got it.
The other side as well.
And see what he did there? Mysterio got slapped on the ribs by Guerrero, trying to get his arms back.
And he did get the arms back.
He did get the arms back for sure. And what Eddie's doing here, look at this.
Extremely painful here, Taz.
The ankles and the hip.
Submission maneuver.
Look at this.
Eddie's shoulders are down, and he had to pop out. Ray shifted the weight, and Eddie almost got caught.
Yeah, Eddie almost pinned himself. Well, see now, Guerrero, smart. Taking his time. Calculatingly cold. That's what you need to do. Stay focused.
I was going to mention that earlier. You see how Eddie's like a surgeon in the ring.
Look at this.
Not quick. Well, takes his time. Slowly going to work on Mysterio.
That's an STF. A very, very excruciating, painful submission hold. And you see right here, the look at the knee, the leg. And Mysterio, it's well documented, has had knee issues in his career.
Yes, he has. Eddie Guerrero continues to torque the neck, the back area, and the knee.
Now, just like dissecting Rey Mysterio, submission after submission, now going floating into an armbar. They're getting wrist control, and now got a hammerlock, does Guerrero on Rey Mysterio.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are experiencing history here for the first time in WrestleMania. Tag team champions, opponents tonight. Deep arm drag by Mysterio, arm dragging Eddie Guerrero out of the ring.
Thinking now, the way it seemed, it looked like Eddie Guerrero had a powerbomb in mind, then arm dragged out of it to Mysterio. And now it's a spot by Guerrero. Some might not agree, but wrestle at your pace. You don't stop the momentum, but
Rey Mysterio just stopped the momentum, realized that Eddie was gaining it.
Uh-oh.
Cut Eddie off with the pass. Up over the top. Corkscrew punch over the top right by Rey Mysterio.
Simply amazing. Oh, my God.
That is vintage Rey Mysterio as we take one more look.
Unbelievable athleticism. Look at this. Corkscrew in the air into a plancha. Ladies and gentlemen, tell you what. Only one man can pull something like that off, and it's Rey Mysterio.
Wow, and only one place you're going to see that, and that SmackDown is Eddie Guerrero shoved back into the ring by Mysterio after that stiff kick to the hamstring.
Watch out!
Up the top rope, seated senton, and suddenly Mysterio's building momentum. Eddie ran into a high elbow.
Yeah, that veteran right there, Guerrero, caught that back elbow out of nowhere.
And that's the thing. Eddie realizes he can't let Mysterio start to run. Mysterio starts to run in the ring, gets the momentum going. Eddie's in trouble.
That's a good point, Cole. Once Mysterio gets momentum, man, he's so dangerous.
Eddie, bam, perhaps going for the three amigos here. There's one. These are the three vertical suplexes that Eddie Guerrero, if he puts them together, will follow with his frog splash. And a kick out at two. Wow, so close from Mysterio.
Very impressive counter with that roll-up by Rey Mysterio. Watch out here, Rey, you're in trouble.
Oh, and there's a backbreaker, spine to the knee. Here's the cover, shoulders down. And Mysterio somehow got the shoulder up.
Eddie Guerrero, Cole, I'm telling you, some heavy-duty offense, putting some strong offense on Rey Mysterio. Rey Mysterio, he looks like he could be hurting, man.
See Eddie perhaps questioning the referee off that two count. There's a suplex again. Perhaps the second of the three amigos.
See how he spins the hips, Guerrero.
And there's the third.
There's the hips to build momentum to get up quicker.
And one for an exclamation point here.
The third one coming.
And Rey Mysterio on the shoulder of Eddie. Legs wrapped around the neck. Eddie going for a powerbomb perhaps.
What the hell is this?
Hurricane Rod in the second rope.
What the hell did Mysterio pull out of? Watch out!
Went for the 619, Eddie had it scouted. These men know each other so well. And there's a backbreaker again. This should be it.
Put it got it.
Oh, and he kicked out at 2.5.
Did you see the way Mysterio's body bent over the leg of Eddie Guerrero?
It bent in half.
Might have broke a rib or something, Cole, and bruised a rib. I'll tell you what, I'm getting the impression, Cole, Eddie Guerrero might be getting a little frustrated.
Watch Mysterio's body here.
Oh, my God, that's... That's Benjamin Harris. Look at Eddie now, just pacing around.
frustration perhaps building here for Eddie Guerrero that he could not put Ray away off a second backbreaker.
I don't blame him. I mean, most normal men would have been beat by that for sure, but Mysterio's, oh, triple tough, and there's another vertical. Boy, working on that back, working on the back. Oh!
Eddie trying to put three together here, into the three amigos. Two backbreakers.
The third one.
That's a sixth vertical suplex for Eddie Guerrero.
Oh, man.
All three backbreakers. And here goes Eddie. Latino Heat going to climb high to the top rope.
He's in trouble, Cole. Somebody's feeling froggy.
Frog splash in Mysterio. A split second rolled out of the way.
Wow.
Mysterio, perhaps just on instinct alone, managed to roll out of the way as Eddie was flying through the air.
Talk about crashing and burning.
Blood beginning to trickle from the mouth of Rey Mysterio as referee Jimmy Corderas begins the count.
Uh-oh, watch
Mysterio
right here.
To his feet, trying to wrap Eddie up.
He's got him.
Shoulders down. Eddie Guerrero reverses. He's got him here. And Mysterio just made it to worm his way out.
I'll tell you, that was impressive. How Guerrero, out of nowhere, stacked up. Rey was going for a roll up there, and wow, very impressive by Latino Heat.
Mysterio managing somehow avoid a pinfall loss there.
Well, right, Ray's trying to keep Eddie away, but he got caught.
Mysterio landed on his feet. Guerrero took toehold into the second rope.
He went for it early. Can he hit the 619er?
619 connecting! Mysterio! Guerrero knocked halfway across the ring.
Yeah, but can Rey Mysterio capitalize?
Mysterio has been through a lot. That back has been worked on most of the matchup by Eddie Guerrero. Does Mysterio have anything left here? Up to the apron.
Ray's got his eyes set on Guerrero, but can he do what he's got in
Mysterio
mind?
Mysterio going for the West Coast.
Oh, my God!
He's got him! He's got him here! And Mysterio stacked up, still managed to kick out.
How in the hell did Ray kick out of that hardly driven powerbomb? Oh, my God.
And look at Eddie. Eddie cannot believe it. Arguing with the referee.
You hear the Eddie chants here. I don't blame that. He's perplexed. What do you have to do to beat this guy?
That's a great question. A number of times here and a high elbow by Mysterio. Mysterio across the ring. Hurricanrana, shoulders down. Leg hunt. He got him. Mysterio got him from out of nowhere. Mysterio got Eddie.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
From out of nowhere, Rey Mysterio surprised Eddie Guerrero with the Hurricanrana. And I don't think Eddie even realizes what happened here.
I'll tell you, Cole, the jinx is still on. And Eddie Guerrero, he's got to be shocked. I mean,
Hey,
I feel for him.
Eddie Guerrero did absolutely everything that he could do to defeat Rey Mysterio in this matchup. And Rey Mysterio dug down deep and surprised Eddie to pick up the victory.
Look, I'll tell you, I know Eddie Guerrero very well. His temper is bad, and he could explode any moment, I'm telling you.
I agree with you.
He's good.
A great show of sportsmanship.
Well, I'll be there.
By Eddie Guerrero to his tag team partner.
Like I said, Cole, Eddie's always a gentleman. You know what I'm saying? That was a great matchup, though, man. Great way to kick off WrestleMania.
Eddie Guerrero loses to Rey Mysterio. The jinx is still intact as Mysterio picks up a huge victory.